Hello everyone, this is Amardeep Singh. So basically this is my Fano QWERTY machine, which is a turning machine in which I have headstock with chuck, and this is my workpiece with coolant. Then this is the turret. So currently this is the 12 tool turret, so I can easily insert 12 tool at a time. And on the other side, this is the tailstock. So this is the overall machine. Firstly, I have to switch on the machine. So I have to unrelease my emergency button, turn the switch on my machine. So in this, I have various parameters like stock size with diameter, inner diameter and the length. And in the inner diameter, I can simply put 20. So it simply make the profile like this. So in the lathe machine, I have two axes. First one is the X axis and Z axis. So I have a 2D view. Before that, I have to insert a tool. I can pick any tool. If I want to add, then there are various tools. I can simply or directly use add to the turret, tool station 1, then mount. So this is the tool. Now here I have a 2D view in which I can easily see the workpiece and my tool. So currently I have to send back the tool to its initial position and a predefined program are already inserted. Now I have to set the offset. So offset is very important because from this offset I can easily move my tool with respect to the two direction. First one is the X axis, second one is the Z direction. So here is X axis is the vertical axis and horizontal axis is the Z axis. So if I want to move my tool in horizontal direction, then it is a Z direction, and similarly X direction. So why we use offset? Here we have a rapid position. Like if I want to move my tool to its center line or center of the workpiece, I can easily use offset setting, then go to work. Then here X 0, Z 0. So here my offset is easily defined. Now I have to change my workpiece because my program inserted its work according to the work program. So X 97, but my program was because my program was made according to the 100 diameter and my stock diameter was 80. So I simply updated that. Now simply run that. This is the memory. Then I simply run the program. So it asks for close the machine button or close the door. So my door is closed. Now I am ready to work. So now it is very easy to work on a CNC machine. So I can practice anything, any program on that machine, which is very beneficial for me because it cannot harm the workpiece as well as the tool, which is very costly in the real life. So it is like a playground for the engineers who like CNC machines. And my program is almost done. Yeah. So with the help of offset I can do everything. So now my program is complete. So here I can use if I want to move my tool back to its initial position, then just go to the jog mode which is used to move the tool to its initial position with respect to x-axis or z-axis. So that's how I can use the CNC machine with respect to X and Z axis. So that's all from my side. Thank you very much. This is Amardeep Singh.